Two carjackers beat a man in his garage before speeding off in his luxury Aston Martin. Surveillance footage shows a victim trying to fight off the pair in his home in Westport, Connecticut. We're at Mad Max level in many population centers across the states. If you show off your goods, you're a target. You gotta take care of yourselves out there after.